there was no way of making a correct statement that early. I had to see the facts.
People had marched with torches, sir. The night before, they had marched with torches.
I wanted to see the facts. And the facts, as they started coming out, were very well stated. In fact, everybody said his statement was beautiful. If he would have made it sooner, that would have been good. I couldn't have made it sooner because I didn't know all of the facts. Frankly, people still don't know all of the facts.
Who wrote that statement?
Excuse me. It was very important to me to get the facts out and correct it. Because if I would have made a fast statement, and the first statement was made without knowing much other than what we were seeing. The second statement was made after with knowledge, with great knowledge.
What were the many sides you were talking about, sir?
There's still things that people don't know.
What was the other side?
I wanted to make a statement with knowledge. I wanted to know the
side. When you said on many sides, Mr. President.
Was this terrorism? And can you tell us how you're feeling about your chief of staff?
Well, I think the driver of the car is a disgrace to himself, his family, and his country. And that is...